Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to bend a plan in Blender. Firstly, we can add the plan. We can go to Add, Mesh, and Plan. Close up to view it. And I want to show the geometry, so we can go to Viewport Openings and check the boss wireframe to show the geometry. It is only one faces. This is not enough for bending, so we can select the plan and go to Edit Mode. And make sure that we select the face selection and select the face and right click, and we can choose subdivide and then go to subdivide panel. We can increase number of cuts. I increase it to 9. Now we can go back to object mode and then make sure that we select the plan and go to modifier properties and add the modifier and go to deform. We can choose simple deform modifier. In Simple Deform Modifier, go to choose Bend, but we can see that it is not working for X, Y, it's only working for Z. It is because it missed the origin, so we need to add origin. Now I go back to X first, and then we can go to Add, and I choose Empty, and I choose Arrows. I rename it to Bending Origin. Now I go back to select the plan and go back to Simple Deform Modifier and go to Origin, choose Bending Origin that we added before. Now we can select the bending origin and rotate. Let's say I rotate it in 90 degrees. So we can go back to a Simple Deform Modifier. We can adjust the angle that we want to bend. And also we can bend in X, Y, or Z. This is quite important for the bending origin. If using Y, we can adjust the positioning for the origin, for the bending origin. Now I go back to Simple Deform Modifier. Actually, we can select the bending origin and open the transform panel. We can adjust it. And I want to rotate in 30 degrees. Also, we can adjust the location for bending. So this is how we can bend the plan in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.